different diversities of English. This is my presentation next, and before we move on to the background section, I want to ask you a question. As I said before, have you ever watched an Ebon speech? How was it? Was it good? According to EBS documentary, Korean students have tend to underestimate his speech due to his thick accent. Like this, Korean students tend to have the obsession that general American pronunciation is right and other word Englishes are wrong. This perception of that students negatively in that students are reluctant to speak English because they think they command incorrect pronunciation. Also, they tend to judge other people based upon their pronunciation rather than the content. This presentation will try to come up with possible solutions about this problem, especially focused on the educational curriculum. Now we move on to background section. As the society becomes globalized, there are many forms of world Englishes, such as West African English and Filipino English. And since there is no standard of English, world English should be valued. However, Korean students do not seem to be aware of these situations very well. The problem is Korean students' obsession. It means they privilege American English as the only acceptable standard, especially in pronunciation. Then, what are the causes of this problem? There are many causes, including the American speak influence on Korea for a long time. However, I want to focus on the regular curriculum today. According to this research, above 80% of Korean students say that they did not experience various kinds of English in classroom. These statistics suggest that Korea does not have the systematic education of curriculum about the different diversities of English. What is the solution to this problem? The possible solution is changing students' perception through education. To achieve this, both government and teachers should work together. First of all, governments should develop a regular curriculum that involves rich diversities of English. Also, they have to develop textbooks that deal with this issue very well. Now I explain teachers' role. As most of you want to be a teacher, I think it will be a good guide for your future teaching plan. First of all, teachers should remind students of the goal of learning English. Maybe most of students think that they learn English to get a good grade or to get a good job. However, the ultimate goal of learning English is for communication. Communication means that understanding other people and being understood by other people. This research asserts that teachers should make students keep in mind that communication is more important than pronunciation by dealing with rich varieties of English and its related social issues. And I think with enough endeavor of both teachers and government, students will be able to have open attitudes toward different diversities of English. So far, I dealt with background and problem and solution about these issues. I hope that this presentation has helped you to understand these issues very well, because you are pre-service teachers. As pre-service teachers, I think we should keep in mind this matter and try to lead students toward the right direction. Thank you for listening.